So today is the first day of the 3-day trial of online classes. I only have one class today, which is piano performance class, and that class is canceled because obviously we can't do that online. Tomorrow I also have a class that's theory-based, but my professor also canceled it because he has to figure out how to do that online. And then on Friday I don't have any class, so I guess I won't be having class for today and also the next 2 days.
Then I spent about 2 hours emailing school officials trying to figure out what the situation is for next week, and also emailing all my students and also my director to cancel all my private teachings. For dinner, I'm having 粽子. I think it's called rice dumpling in English, and it's basically pork belly, green bean, mushroom, egg yolk, and dry shrimp wrapped with sticky rice. For brunch, I'm having Korean pancake. I got these from Trader Joe's and they're really, really good. And I'm also having some kimchi with it. I started packing things that I don't use anymore because I don't want to wait until the last minute.
My dinner tonight is rice, pepper with pork belly and cabbage, and these are all made in the beginning of the week.
Hi everyone, it's Friday today and there's a little bit of plan change. I was going to self-quarantine the school for 1 week before I go back home, but with the numbers of confirmed cases going up every day and everything's changing so rapidly, my parents are very worried about me staying here for one more week. So the plan is that my brother will pick me up tomorrow from school, and I will self-quarantine at his place for 1 to 2 weeks before I go home. So today I will start packing. And I don't think I need to pack everything because the school campus is still open and I can't really bring everything with me at once because I don't have enough luggage or storage bins. So today I will have to go to the practice room and record because I do have assignment that's required for piano recordings, and I won't have piano with me for at least 1 to 2 weeks. So I will have to finish that today. And after I'm done, I will come back and clean up and pack everything.
I'm ready to go out now, so here's my protection. I think you're supposed to put it on like this. Make sure that everything is fitting. Now I'm gonna wipe the piano with antibacterial wipes and maybe also the doorknob.
sanitizer. So, I heard you're supposed to use hand sanitizer just like you wash hands. You have to do it for 20 seconds. Back of your hands, in between fingers, nails, your thumb, and the nails, and your wrist. Just until it's dry completely.
I was going to take off my mask when I practiced, but I thought about it. I still have to go out to use the bathroom, and I only brought one mask with me. So if I take it off, I cannot use it again. So I think I will just practice with the mask on until I get back to dorm. Yeah. The ingredients I will be using are eggs, corn, cheese, imitation crab stick, mayo, and salt. First, crack the eggs into the bowl.
Oil.
Just move one bin up, so now I just have to move these and I'm done. Three floors. I think that is enough workout for today. Just two more trips.And I will be good.
I want to show you guys my shelter for the next 1 to 2 weeks. This is usually a storage area, but I will make this my living space. So I have finished cleaning and organizing everything. This is my bed, and then I have a little working station here, or where I put on my skincare. I just have to be careful with my head because the ceiling, as you can see, is pretty low. So that's it. If you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel, and please stay in tune for my next video about self-quarantine and online classes. See you next time!